Now we will be discussing about lymph. It's another type of fluid found in our body. It is involved in transportation. Lymph is a colorless fluid present in intercellular spaces. It is formed from the plasma which escapes from the capillaries. Lymph drains into lymphatic capillaries which form lymph vessels and join into large vein. Lymph transport digested fats and drain excess fluid from intercellular space back into the blood. It contains lymphocytes which kill germs and protect the body. Function of lymph. Lymph is involved in transportation of substances. Lymph carries digested and absorbed fat from intestine and drain excess fluid from extracellular space back into the blood. Lymphocyte present in it destroys harmful pathogens.